Yeah, that's just how they say it with sports. And seeing as speedrunning as a sport. Let's do it like that. Let's get it out.
My chute's gone. My damn chute is gone. I've got no man, no reserve.
Keep it together, kid. You're over water. Your suit should absorb the impact. Nomad, what's your status?
I'm okay. I'm okay. My HUD scrambled. What the hell was that?
I don't know, but you missed the LZ. Make your way to the beach.
On my way. Drop it. I've made it to the beach.
You're in the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline. Let me run a quick diagnostic. Video feed is breaking up. I'm gonna try to recalibrate. All right, your suit checks out. You're back online. Still no word on Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives display.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
Psycho here. Down on the moon. Jester's down. You see me now.
Aztec, I have a visual feed from your unit. Report. Aztec, report. Damn it.
What the fuck? Why am I going so far to the right? I don't get it.
Overrun. Psycho and I are moving to the signal location. Nomad, there's a checkpoint blocking the path up the valley, so deal with that first. Transmitting the coordinates now. Listen up. We've tracked the distress signal to a valley 3 clicks due east.
Don't hit the fucking wall. The rocks, I mean.
Be advised. Enemy forces are dug in deep.
Copy, Prophet.
Nomad, JSOC indicates that the KPA have a command post on the eastern peninsula. I need you to infiltrate and check for intel on enemy emplacements. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
Roger that.
Nomad, get to the rendezvous ASAP. There's something here you need to see.
What have you got, Prophet?
Just get up. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
Come on.
Where'd it go?
This way, come on, move!
KPA comms center up.
Watch my back.
My fucking goodness, man. Fucking
psycho. Cover us.
With CIA.
Do this to me, you stupid fucking game.
I repeat, Prophet is MIA. I've got two men down and something just grabbed Prophet. They dragged him into the jungle. He's gone.
We're gonna pull you out of there, son. Sit tight and I'll get a bird down there to you ASAP.
Negative, sir. I can still complete. I've got intel on his location. He's being held at an excavation site somewhere near a Korean military base.
Start swimming, you fucking cocksucker.
Time. If you can locate and disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite scan of the area.
Major. Much appreciated. I can see a large structure in the back. I'm guessing that's the excavation site.
Seeing as she didn't lift a goddamn finger to help me, I'm completely blind. So I guess a guess is as good as I'm gonna get. Strickland out.
Hopefully we get a good spawn on the snipers. Please, game, don't do these fucking annoying things. Just drive, man. You hit a little pebble and you fucking spin. You hit a little twig and you explode. Like, couldn't these fucking cocksuckers make realistic vehicles in this shitty fucking game? See that it weren't Germans who made this game, or else the cars would at least be decent and drive a bit faster, and the roads would be made in such a way that you could go 180 instead of this fucking snail pace fucking bullshit. Why aren't you going 60 miles per hour, you stupid fucking game? This is so fucking unfair, man. Just the game decides, ah, we're just not gonna let you go that fast this time. What are you touching, man? This is nothing. It's a fucking little stick on the fucking ground, man. This is so dumb. Stupid fucking game. Fucking stand still, you stupid cocksucker.
I think these guys have nano suits.
Well, I'll be damned. They aren't supposed to have that technology.
Okay, so where's the last one?
If it's any consolation, they look like cheap knockoffs.
Where?
Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Copy, Nomad. Stand by. I'm bringing her down.
Nomad, we're waiting for a green light on a full-scale assault. Air recon is underway and we're assembling troops offshore. Once you meet up with our boys,
okay,
we'll be dropping you right in the thick of it. Hope you're ready for war, son.
Roger.
Horrible level, but let's just continue. Time to save some time. Fucking goodness, man, you stupid fucking game with your stupid fucking shift, man. How hard can it be to just keep moving? Fuck off! Can't take them out. Something's jamming our radar. I need you to take out those AAs so I can get this fucking movement in this fucking game, man. Fuck off. Up the hill there, you stupid cancer monkey. No, 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 no. Fucked. Where's the boat? This is so fucking unfair, man. So fucking unfair. Like, that fucking boat is never there, and then now it is. Thank you for standing with your filthy face in the fucking way, you stupid rice-eating cocksuckers, man. Fuck off. Why didn't it fucking work, man? This stupid fucking game. Pick up the fucking weapon. Fucking bullshit, man. Or he just floops into existence.
Gentlemen, my hat's off to you. The harbor is ours. We're heading up the valley. Take one of our tanks and follow the column through the tunnel.
Yes, sir.
Psycho! JSAC's got an assignment for you. Fall in with Alpha Company. Lieutenant Cooper's expecting you.
Tell me, boss.
Fucking hell.
The beers are on me when this is over.
Right. Put a round in that tunnel entrance and let's get this wagon train moving.
Why didn't I pick this thing up? Hello, Red Sky. Thank you for joining in. Fucking goodness, this cocksucker fucking hitting me. Why did it have to fucking catch fire? Why did that fucking car have to fucking call it on fire, man? This is so fucking bullshit, man. These random fucking cancer things in this random fucking cancer game. Fuck off, man. I didn't even, like, it can only This is so fucking gay, man. Fucking bullshit game. See you later, Dominique. Thank you for joining in. Have a good day, man. Have a good weekend. So probably... Okay, maybe, yeah, tomorrow I'll be streaming. Not Crysis, though. Tomorrow we're gonna be playing Red Faction. Why? What did you do? What is this fucking bullshit, man? Fucking drive, stupid fucking asshole. Fuck off! This is so fucking stupid, man. You stupid fucking game. Fuck off, man! This is so stupid, man. This stupid fucking game. fucking jump when I press the space bar, you stupid monkey, man. Fuck off. Damn, I hate this game, man. Hey, Obi, thank you for joining in as well. I'm gonna need some luck, but this game is just so fucking awful. At least we can skip the next level. This is patched, yes. Kill this piece of shit? I probably did. What did I miss? It's not this guy, is it? What the fuck? How the fuck did I miss that guy? Anyway, fuck it. Let's just continue. Just run. Fuck. I hate it when he touches something and then he starts to sprint instead of just strafe like I want him to. I stuck behind, like, what? Why did he miss that? What the fuck is this bullshit game, man? And all these other cocksuckers get to kill this fucking guy immediately, and for me, it fails every single fucking time, man. Fuck off. Stupid fucking game, man. He You get so sick and fucking tired of it. Thank you for the good luck. Yes, I'm back at it. I mean, we need to do something. There needs at least one run has to be on the fucking leaderboard, but this is just so fucking frustrating. It does suck, man. It's so inconsistent and it's bullshit. But alright. We're getting there.
Is there another way out?
No, I don't think so.
Nomad, you copy? This is Vulture 4, courtesy of Major Strickland. Light a fire on you, soldier. The sky's turning ugly out here.
I'm here with Helen and Rosenthal. We need to evac. Think you can bring her down into the cave?
Hell no, man. You don't ask for much. Okay, hang in there. I'm bringing her in.
Took from us at the beginning? Well, I mean, it depends. Yes, Warhead's strafing is better. Much, much better. I hate strafing in this game. But glitchless is nice. I like glitchless in this game. The run, I find more interesting. I have to say that I find the missions in Warhead less interesting than the missions in this game. I don't know what's it with this fucking crate, man. Don't ask me. It's just fucking bullshit. Well, I want to use the crate, because if it's an insta-kill, it would be nice, but it's not, because this fucking game is just shit. Alright, here comes the moment of truth. Time to save some fucking time. Level that makes the whole run so much different than glitchless.
What? I just lost
is this one.
I'm using thrusters to stabilize myself. This'll take some getting used to. Some kind of cave. Like crystallized rock.
Oh. Structure. Like this.
I've never seen anything like this. It's dark.
One.
Walls are irregular, like the outer shell. It looks almost organic.
Two.
You guys can see this.
Three. One. Three. it can be under an hour. Five. And then go up. One. Two. But did you manage to do it, or was, or it looked possible? And or save the game, and then here it's here. It looks possible.
Nomad, you're still alive?
Yes, sir. But I don't know.
What's happening up there? I need a no bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is.
What's happening up there? I need a no bullshit assessment.
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
No! What the fuck, man? Fuck off! The stupid fucking game, man. Fuck off. Death zone for a second. Time, man.
Soldier, over here.
You rapped me. What's left of him?
Trickler said you guys were coming.
Where the hell are you going, old man? These Marines need our help.
down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles causing another burn.
Why am I stuck? Why am I fucking stuck, man? Move! Monkey motherfuckers. How hard can it be, man? It's just one blue monkey that I left for you guys. It cannot be that difficult.
I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. We're pulling everyone out. Sorry, we got more hostiles inbound. Hold your position.
Where? What? Why are you people glitched now? Now, rip run. Lovely. What the fuck? Oh my lord, fucking die! Fucking bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit. This is such a stupid fucking game, man.
I can see more of them.
Helena, stay calm. We'll get to you.
Thank you, man. Core went pretty nicely, definitely. It's the only thing that went well in this whole fucking run. Yeah, maybe the first two levels went really well as well. That's where all the good things stopped. Don't get fucking stuck, you stupid cocksucking piece of shit, man. Fucking move.
Over here. Now, now.
Get a civilian on board. We don't have much time. What are you doing? No man, keep those sons of bitches off my back.
Down here waiting for a ride. You go with her. I'll lead out suppressing fire until you're airborne.
My fucking goodness, man, the fucking cancer game. To wait for that one to blow up or what? Go. Spring Stingray, thank you very much for the raid, man. Fucking hell, how did Red Faction go? Zedis, thank you for joining in the chat, man. Thanks for, thanks for the raid, man. Fucking cool. I'm doing first run of a new category in this game, which is, the any percent, but then after the patch, because some tricks or some glitches have been patched out. But it's just the first time that I do this category. It's really an awful run. Please go up. This game has a lot of random things to it as well, like sometimes movement. It's pretty random, and just the game flips you over when you're in a vehicle or something like that. But how did Red Faction go? Did you get the sub 53? I was thinking of doing Red Faction tomorrow. Tomorrow I have the whole day off, so I was thinking to study the run tomorrow and try out that game as well. It looked really cool when I saw you and Robin play it. What is this? Fucking random alien. That's not supposed to be the case. Never had that before. But like I said, this game is so random. Sometimes it's really unfair as well. But since there are no runs of this category yet, this is basically just to put some sort of bar down. And if you fly diagonally, also when you swim diagonally, you go just a little bit faster. So that's why I'm looking sideways. Almost got hit by the jet fighter there, fighter jet. Not yet. PB by 6 seconds. Cool, man. Congrats on that. How many more seconds do you need for a sub 53? Surrealistic Infinity. Thank you for joining in the chat as well. Aren't you also a runner of Red Faction? Nomad, we lost the convoy. Return to base immediately. Get out of there while you still can. 33 seconds. Ah, you'll get there. Okay, now sometimes the game... Yes, you are. Aren't you the record holder right now? I believe, if I remember correctly. Alright, so sometimes the game crashes here. So I have my finger on the pause timer button as well in case it happens. But it didn't happen. Okay. Well, if everything goes alright, this could be... Sub 1 hour or not? What's the... Obi, are you there? What's the time for this level again?
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been? Go to engineering.
Please don't get stuck. Please don't get stuck.
I saw your CO heading down to the armory. He's probably waiting.
For the moment, yeah. Well, I'm gonna see how well I can do in Red Faction. I mean, I'm not the best speedrunner or anything. To put it mildly. I have the same version, my game never crashed. Manu? Thanks for hosting, man. How are you doing? What were you playing? Fuck. And it distracted me so much that I forgot to sit down. Could probably do pretty well. It looked like a really cool game. I really want to try it out. I already downloaded it from, what was it, Red Faction?
Man, this is or,
no, wait, Third Faction? I really don't remember exactly what it's called. And there's some strafing in this game that you can do. But we're inside right now, so it's kind of difficult to do it inside buildings. Please don't get stuck. No, that's not the way we need to go. There we go. Ghost rifle and rocket launcher. Now with this, you have to make sure to only hit the ones that aren't flying forward, so something like this. The ones that fly forward are scripted to be killed by the soldiers on deck. So these ones, you don't have to worry about these guys. You need to worry about this asshole. should be it. Ah. Wonder Almond, thank you for joining in as well. How are you? Please don't get stuck. Come on, please. Sometimes, and that's also random, that door doesn't open after one punch, but it opens after two punches. What am I stuck now? Please, game, don't do this to me. Fuck. Oh my goodness. This game. Just got home? Alright, man, welcome home. It is a great game. I mean, it's a nice game and everything. It's just the physics in this game, man. Crytek is so bad at making decent physics in their games. And it can get really frustrating. Alright. Don't get stuck.
Okay, I'm in the reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button. Yeah, just out of range. I thought it would be out of range. Oh my goodness. Clicking above the red button as well. Oh, this run is awful. Well, I mean, okay, let's put it, the game is nice. It's a nice game. It's a horrible game to run. It's a nice run as well. Like, it's really double. But it frustrates me to no end. But what I really like is this. The suit abilities. I find that such a cool thing that they created. How long is the run? It should be about an hour. Especially with how bad I'm doing. The any percent with the flying glitch is about half an hour. A little bit more than half an hour. The glitchless is a little bit more than an hour. Please. Oh my fucking goodness.
Nomad, the guys on the flight deck sound like they're taking a beating.
But about an hour. I think this should be about 58. Oh my goodness, man, please just get out of my way! Nope. Wrong way? Yeah, wrong way. Realistic Infinity. Oh, please don't get out of my way. Thank you very much for the follow, man. Alright. Last little bit. I don't know if this is going to be a sub 1 hour, actually. Could be around an hour, I think. But thanks for the follow, man. Alright, I like to stick around here, close to the extra ammo, and now we just have to wait, like a 102, yeah, something like that. Kivich, thank you for joining in. How are you doing? 1543, too bad I have to work after this, I don't have enough time to be able to do another run. But at least there's something on the leaderboard, so there's a line for people to beat, even though this is easily beatable. Alright, I can also show you the strafing a little bit more closely now. Oh. Like, you can just kind of strafe in the air and then you kind of fly forward. But because this is an inside level, indoor level, I won't die now, I'm sorry. But I mean, realistically, if you really optimize the game or the run, it should be like a 55 minute run, something like that. 56 minutes maybe. But I mean, I died here and there and just wasted a lot of time on stupid things. Yeah, but exactly, Multi. That's why I just pick up the extra minigun bullets and I just start shooting. Where's the second one?
There must be a shield. Psycho, get us closer. Nomad, I'll transmit a signal through your suit.
Where is it? Oh my goodness, and I missed.
Take down that cannon. Lock on with the tank gun.
fuck?
Anyway,
102, so we have something on the leaderboards, but this was so, so awful. So awful. Like, I wasted so much time on almost every level. Yeah, well, I almost died. I almost fell off the ship. At least it's faster than Glitchless. It's supposed to be sub 1 hour, at least. I mean, if you save 6 minutes in core, then of course it should be sub 1 hour.